cup full of water. Balance.
Speed.
And good legs.
Placing the cup full of water on your forehead. You must stand up.
And stand back up again. The challenge is to see how fast you can do this without spilling any water.
Don't forget to use a suitable vessel. No!
Choose your location wisely.
Avoid distractions.
Oh.
Can you beat a leader? Can you beat the YAB reigning champions?
Yoopah!
Send your videos to First of Hopeful Youth on Facebook or Instagram, or tag First of Hopeful Youth in your story using hashtag YAB2020.
We're looking forward to seeing all your videos.
Come back tonight at 7:30 for our next talk from Steve.
That's great. Lord, I just pray for Steve tonight as he brings his talk, Lord. I just pray that we'll all take something from him and that you will look after us. And thank you for looking after us during this horrible time, Lord. Amen.
If I had to name one Christian book that had the biggest impact on me as a younger Christian, I would probably say Distinctives by Vaughan Roberts. I first read this shortly after I had finished school, and I was thinking about going away to university, and like everybody else in those circumstances, there's lots of questions in your head and lots of options open to you. And as a Christian, you could take your life one or two directions. You could try to fit in with everybody else around you and just fit in with the crowd, or you could try to live a distinctive life that's honouring to God. And I just found this book a real encouragement at that time to help me to know what are the practical steps that would need to be taken to make sure that your life is going in the right direction and that you're not afraid to be distinctive. So even though it was written about 20 years ago, I still think it's a really good and really relevant read for anybody in that kind of end of school or start of university sort of age. I'll just read the chapter headings to give you a flavour of what's in the book. Perspective, in a world that lives for the moment. Service, in a world that looks after number one. Contentment, in a world that never has enough. Purity, in a world obsessed with sex. Certainty, in a world in which everything is relative. Holiness, in a world where anything goes. And wholeheartedness, in a world that can't be bothered. Many of us will recognise those chapter headings as being a fair description of the way the world is. So really recommend it. Look it out, and the details are below for where you can buy it.